Flat Iron Panel Products uses potted inserts to provide fastening points within aluminum honeycomb and composite paneling. After a hole is drilled in a panel, a cavity is created by routing the core back from the hole. The insert is then placed in the panel and an adhesive is injected to fill the cavity and form a secure bond. A wide variety of machined inserts can be produced in shop, including different sizes, types, materials, and threads. Riv nuts are similar to potted inserts in installation, but are more cost-effective and do not require adhesive. A special tool is used to insert the nut and mushroom the end within the panel to secure it. These inserts are useful for non-structural applications, where strength requirements are lower and less is demanded of the fastening points. However, riv nuts are still strong enough for the majority of customer applications. Helicoil inserts are installed in a panel to enhance drilled threads so that screws and bolts can be inserted or removed thousands of times without wearing into the panel. A solid aluminum block is placed inside the honeycomb to create a solid point where the hole can be drilled, and then a stainless steel helicoil insert is installed with the desired threading for a customer's application. Inserts with tabs are called blind and are only visible from one side of the panel. Spool inserts create a hole through the entire panel while still being flush with each side, creating a smooth, aesthetically pleasing appearance. Flat Iron Panel Products is proud to house a full machining shop, which allows them to CNC manufacture custom parts, including inserts, on demand without bogging down the production process while waiting for parts to arrive. This also makes it possible to create virtually any insert imaginable. Have questions or want to get a custom quote? Call 303-664-9601 today.